Let's take the SP 500. You can see here the data has formed a doji pattern, followed the doji before it. We can see it's still above the nearest MA line, so sitting above the supporting, but we still have the gap hanging above as resistance. So very likely for it to form a consolidation between these two areas, above the line and below the gap. Thank you.